Next up, we got Mr. UK himself, Bino BRFC. Apparently it's supposed to be something something football club. Barcelona Rascal Football Club. I have no clue. I forgot what it means, but I'm pretty sure he'll just reply it again. Maybe, I don't know. But okay. He's has 589 platinums, a lot of games played and a lot of games completed. And looks like someone needs to clean up their list. But then we got this Okay, all right. So what have you been playing recently? Super Chromata? I have no clue what this game is. Must be like one of those, probably a top scroller shooter, maybe. I don't know. Looks like it. I might check it out. That's the only game he's been playing recently. Oh, this is recent, 12 hours ago. Okay, yeah, it's recent. Okay. So, yeah. It's time to look at this list. So, first up, visual novel not even completed. Okay. That's pretty great. And then we got a couple of other games that are just, I guess, easy to complete. And A Boy in His Blonde didn't even do it. Okay. And then we got more games that are easy to complete. And Abs Animals Vita, but no PS3 Abs Animals. Uh-oh. What's going on with that? I guess we'll never know. And then we got a bunch of other games that are very easy to do. And didn't even finish this Adventure Time game right here, but okay. A bunch of other easy games. And then another game hasn't completed. A bunch of more easy games. Well, I mean, Alice Kid and Alice takes a while. And then we got two glitch games that he hasn't really bothered going back to. And I'm pretty sure you can't even 100% Alien Spartan anyways. And then all these other Alien games that he's not going to do. I mean, these are pretty much doable to platinum and complete. It's just, I don't know if he's going to finish them or not. I know Alone in the Dark's easy. Then a couple other easy games. Anarchy Reigns. If you get that, that'll be great, but I don't know what's going on with this. I'm just seeing like another, okay, well, I was gonna say another Gray Warrior until I saw this Angry Birds thing. So this is actually nice to look at right here. Wow, that's really nice. It's cool. You got the Angry Birds. I don't see anyone doing something like this. That's the first right there. And then Ape Escapes, if you finish these two, that'd be great. I know, it was like, the PlayStation 3, the Move Ape Escape, it's like 0.59%. God damn, dude, what the hell. But all right, we got, what the hell is this? 3 hours to complete. Okay, this is a bunch of other easy games. And then he plays some other games where he doesn't even feel like he wants to finish it. It's like, if it's not, if he plays it within the day, he's not going to finish it and just move forward to the next game. Because this, that's what it looks like right here. And then we have Contra, Double Dragon 2. We'll see if you have Double Dragon Neon and some other Double Dragons. I mean, Contra. Then we got Dig Dug, the only one complete out of all this arcade game series. But okay, so you finish the other three. Then we got this Arcado series. I don't know what this is, but I guess finish those if you can. Armageddon Riders, all right. And then Army of Two, Ashes Cricket. He didn't even bother with Assassin's Creed 2. I'm telling you, this man probably played it for like a day and then just stopped playing it because he can't platinum it. I have no clue what is going on with this. He didn't finish Astral Tripper either. I made videos, you can go watch that. It's not even Azura's Wrath, and then a bunch of other games are easy. You can't even do Avatar anymore. And it's Back to the Future, is nice, okay. And then Big Bang Racing, nothing on that. Baseball Riot, oh, okay, well, I don't see anybody with this, so that's great. You have that Batman, of course you get Batman, but not even Battle Arkham Asylum. And then Battle Islands, well, this looked like something very, I don't know about impressive, but I guess it's good enough, so that's good. Battlefield, nothing much. And then you got Battleship, which is obviously easy. I made videos of Bayonetta, you can watch that. Bejeweled 2, I'm pretty sure it's the hyper cues you probably need left, and I don't know what the last trophy is. Not gonna bother checking it. But you got Bejeweled 3, so I don't understand. You get Bejeweled 3, but not the second one. But okay, I don't get it. But Ben 10, you only have like what, three? How many Ben 10 games are there? Like 7. You're missing like 4 more, and then you have one here, and then this the Vita. But okay, Event Leads Hat Pack, all right. Then you finish that. If you finish that, it'll be great. We have Beyond Two Souls, good, big fest. Then finish some major games like Bioshock, and you do that. And then Bionic Commando, nothing. Bird Game, I'm pretty sure Bird Game you can do under like a day. So I don't know what's going on with that, but Black and White, okay, Black Sword. Of course you're not gonna complete that. And then there's other games, another easy games. Pretty sure these are easy. There's a bunch of easy games. Body Count, didn't even finish that. Then there's Bomberman Ultra, didn't even finish that either. No Borderlands. More easy games. Didn't finish Brink. I'm pretty sure Broken Age is easy enough. More 1 out of 10 games. And then Bris Brothers, which is worth playing, definitely. Buff Knight Advanced. Okay. But oh, there's Bullet Storm. That's nice. That's nice to see that. Okay. And then Bully. Nothing on Bully. Got some stuff here. Okay, we got Dino Den and Robo Jam. So you're missing Monster Rally, I think. That's the only one you're missing. And then, yeah, just the Buzz Ultimate Quiz, which I don't know much about. I'm pretty sure this is unattainable also. But I'm probably gonna have to check on that later. And then Cabela's. Wow, look at this. Holy crap. That's actually nice to look at right here. If you guys care about the ones I care about the most, is probably Dangerous Hunts 2011, 2013, North American, and Shadows of Katmai. And that's basically it. Everything else is just, I don't really care much. But Call of Duty's nothing much here. Modern Warfare 2 is easy enough, you can do it. And then surprise, he avoided Black Ops 2. And that's basically it. Everything else is, you can just completely, yeah, just finish the Call of Duty series and the DLCs and all that. Yeah, and Arcade Cabinet, of course you're not gonna finish that. But then you have a bunch of other easy games completed, and then more easy games, and then we got some like Castle Storm, you haven't finished that. Maybe you should finish that if you can. Then this Cat Quest 1-2, okay, you did the Cat Quest. Catalateral Damage, you're playing some cat games now. All right, Cell Damage. Then you got Visual Novels, Chaos. More easy games, bunch of other easy games. There's Comic Zone. This is the anniversary for Comic Zone, so make sure you finish that at least. Contrast, and then whatever this is. Nothing on Crash Bandicoot. Wow, what the hell's Crash Dummy? Looks like it's easy enough, so you can probably get it. There's Crash Triumph. Oh, this is a game I actually wanted to get right here. This looks like it's easy enough to do, but I'm already disappointed you still haven't finished Critter Crunch. Like, I'm pretty sure I reviewed before and I told you a bunch of games that you still need to do and you still haven't done it yet. You see, this is why I don't really try to advise a lot, because whenever I recommend you certain games to do, you most likely don't even bother doing it. So it's like, why should I sit here and just tell people what games to play or give them advice when most likely no one's really gonna, you know, actually take the advice and do it. But okay, there's some other games, like just more like easy stuff. It's Damnation, I guess. Okay, then Dante's Inferno, you get a DLC. And then I don't think you can do Darkstars 2 anymore. So we got Days Gone, Day of the Tentacle. I know Days Gone DLC, unless was that just recent or something? I don't know. But Dead Island, okay, just do the DLCs. And then we got Riptide. Riptide again. You finished the first Riptide and not the PS4. So you finished that, that'd be great. And then the DLCs, yeah. And then just finish all the Dead Island stuff. Dead Nation, you got them all done. Just the DLCs and Vita PS3. Their Life by Ultimate. I'm surprised you're even playing this. But okay. You can probably finish that if you can. Definitely Dead Rising 2 and Dead Space. Do those. Okay, more easy stuff. And then a bunch of games that probably not going to bother going back to for a while. It's like you take the time to find like the easiest games, go and play them, and then when you try to play like real serious hard games, you just don't bother with it, or at least attempt to play, and then you just give up on it to play another easy game. That's because that's all I'm seeing from this right now, except like somewhat like Bulletstorm that you put a lot of work into, and then there's Deep Space Rush. I don't know what that is, but just a bunch of like common games you're just playing. That's all I'm seeing from this. Detective Gallo. Okay, what in the world? What? All right. Then there's Devious Dungeons. See, nothing on Dust EX. I'm pretty there's an anniversary for this too. So finish that if you can. Just the Disney games. You got Epic Mickey, which you haven't really bothered playing. The Disney Universes. Okay, that's nice. Oh, Doctor Who. That I didn't know that was 14 point. Wow. Okay. Doodle. We got the Doodle stuff. Okay. Don't knock twice. Nothing on Dune. Finish Dragon Ball Z. That'll be great. Dreamals. If you get that, that'll be cool. Dreamful Chapters. Okay. Some bunch of other games. Driver. If you get that, that'll be great. And then the Drowning. Get DuckTales done if you can. Then the Duke Nukem, you got the anniversary. But then nothing on Forever. If you finished Forever, that'd be great. But I'm pretty sure there's like one more Duke Nukem game you could do. There's Dust, Dying Light, good. DLC, Dying Reborn, okay. And then Earth, don't you? I don't know why you're even playing this game if you already know you're not gonna sit on that game for that long. But okay. Eat Lead, I'm pretty sure Eat Lead is easy enough, you can do that. And then a bunch of other easy stuff. I mean, Earthlock looks like a serious game. I don't know what it is, but looking at these percentages, it's probably difficult, maybe. I don't know. And then a bunch of other games. The Enemy Front hasn't done anything. And then just a bunch of easy stuff. If you finish Enslaved, that'll be good. This is a bunch of easy games, and Everybody's Gold, which is very unusual to see right there. So that's actually good that you should put the work into that. So that's great. And then there's Everybody Gone to Rapture, a bunch of other games it's not gonna bother with, and then just easy stuff. And then low, look at this Far Cry stuff right here. Three classic, both fours, five. Oh no, more. Sorry, three classic, and then there's the classic right here, which. Maybe you should finish that. That's probably the only one you're missing. And then there is Far Cry 2, which I'm not sure if you're gonna do it or not, but we'll see. And then the DLC to get those done, that'll be super good. And there's New Dawn. Oh, you're almost done with New Dawn, yeah. So make sure you get that. And so what else? Feeding Frenzy, nice. And then of course you can't do some of the FIFAs, but you did get 15 done, so that's good. Vita, all right. So random. Okay, and then a bunch of other games, and then we got some well-known games that he's not gonna bother finishing, but okay. And then Flight Control, Flower. I'm pretty sure Flower's easy enough. I always see this game on sale, like a couple years ago this game will always be on sale, so it's good you got that. And then a football game, Foxy Land, Fractured Minds. For Bishop, I'm pretty sure this is easy enough. You can do that. You got Fog of Returns, a Hyper Arcade, nice. And then Free Fall. I think this is a free game, so I'm pretty sure you can do that. Fruit Ninja. But I'm not sure if Frozen's hard or not, but it's doable enough. But there's like a bunch of other easy games, and then there's some. Two games that are actually easy enough, and then Fuse is gonna take a while. This Galaga Legion, if you get that'll be great. Gauntlet, that's good, you got that. Gem Smashers, Gemini, I'm pretty sure that's easy enough you can do. Generator Rex, I always wanted to watch the show and play the game, I want to see what it's all about, so it's good you got that. Germinator, okay. Didn't even do anything. Pretty sure you can't do Ghostbusters anymore. Goat Simulator, that's free on Plus. If you get that, it'll be great. And then there's God Mode. I always wanted to play this, but I'm too afraid to play it. But if you get that, that'll be great. And then there's the God of Wars. All the God of War series. He's missing the Vitas for 1 and 2. And then, yeah, the reboot, obviously. So, Yeah, get all the God of Wars done if you can. Oh, so if you have Godzilla, you can get that done if you can. Good, you got Golden Axe. Then Goosebumps, nothing much on GTA. Just a bunch of other easy stuff. Gravity Rush, if you get that'd be good. And then just easy. Guacamelee DLC. Gunstar Heroes. And then easy. Of course you spend time on Hannah Montana. And then just Happy Feet 2. Let me know the information about Happy Feet 2, because I actually have that game now, and I'm watching the first movie, kind of. Hardware Rivals is good, you got that. And then nothing on Harry Potter, which you probably should finish. And then, because you're disappointing some Harry Potter fans here who's been watching me, man. That's not good, man. Hopefully you got some Legos. Hasbro, okay, it's nice you got that. And then there's, I'm pretty sure Headlander is doable enough. You could probably get that. And there's Heavy Fire, you're just missing the Japanese one. Heavy Rain, finish that, please. Finish that. And then get the PS4. Hell yeah, finish that also. And then Heroes of Loot, I don't know what it is, but finish it since you got it. And then we got a bunch of other easy stuff. HQH, yeah, that's my game right there. It's like, no. Of course you got Hitman Go, but nothing else on Hitman. Finish Absolution, I won't have to complain about it. We got Hoggy Home, can't do Homefront no more. Horizon's good, you get the DLC. And Hotline Miami's great, make sure you get the other one. Hotline Miami 2, and then there's Hunter Dream Dragon. I want to watch that movie when I can. Haunted, if you get that, that'd be great. And I'm pretty sure Hyperboloid, the DLC is of a pain in the ass to get. I know it's glitched, but I'm pretty sure you can still get it. I need to like find more information about it. But Ice Age, okay. Invert, the hell is that? All right. So you take the easy way on Infamous, but not bother playing the tough one. But okay. And we got some more stuff. Inferno 2, and then Infinity Rudder. I'm pretty sure that's easy enough. Inferno Pool, I know that takes a while. But more easy games, you got Instant Artists is good, the cricket game, some other easy stuff. Invisimals is good. Iron Man, Iron Sky, just a bunch of other stuff. I bet you can't wait for the VR Iron Man. I don't know if you have any VRs, but we'll see. Jak and Daxter, so you have all of them completed, you're just missing Jak X, and that's mostly in, I guess, the Vita for Jak 3, yeah. And then Jetpack, god damn, you're stacking the hell out of this. I mean, that's good. You're just missing, I'm pretty sure there's like two more. Yeah, there's one more you're missing, and obviously this PS3 you need to finish. And then Jigsaw Gen, okay. Joe Danger, if you finish that'd be great. You got JoJo Bizarre, okay. Just D, Juju, what the hell? If you finish that'd be good. Finish Jurassic Park, and I'm pretty sure you can do that. Let me see, Just Cause, you haven't done anything there. It's more easy stuff. Killer is Dead, if you finish Killer is Dead, that'd be great. And then, yeah, you can't do Killzone 2 anymore. But you got Killzone 3 done, it's good. Just, I don't know what happened to DLCs. And what else is there? Just a bunch of games you're probably not gonna bother because it's probably difficult. And then there's Knack, which you have Knack 2 almost done. At least finish the first one before the second one. And yeah, get this Kitten Squad done. You have just a bunch of cat games done. Surprised you don't have Blake Kitten. I thought you would have that. And there's a bunch of. I love how you have Kung Fu Panda 2, but where's the other one? Oh, why don't you get that? Since it's doable enough. LA Noire, good. And you got DLC, nice. And just. Look at that. Lara Croft Go. And then no other Lara Croft games you play. Hopefully you got some Tomb Raiders, I guess. I don't know. But then you got the Owl game, and then let's see what you got in Legos. Oh, you did got the Harry Potters. Okay. Oh, you got all the Harry Potters. Damn. Holy crap. All right. How that don't make sense. You get the Legos, but you didn't get the other one, the other two that was not completed. I don't know what's going on with that. But okay, let's see the Legos I care about. Yes. This is something I want. Is damn, dude. I'm jealous. You got all this. Holy crap. And then yes, if you're willing to spend a lot of money in DLC, I guess. But hell no, I ain't playing that. But what else? Steam triple stack Jurassic World. Holy crap. And then yes, finish this please. Yes. Oh yeah, look at that. Almost triple stack superheroes also. And then Marvel Adventures, yes. Lego Movie 2, yes. And then oh, it's triple stack. God damn, dude. Yes, all this. And then I don't know about this, what this is. No. You just ultimate stacking some Lego games. I think your focus should be like get all these Legos done, just stack all of them as much as you can, and then just move forward with it. But I don't know what you're gonna do. I just hope you're actually willing to listen and actually do it, because I'm trying to like this is a lot of games you need to finish. At least the cleanup is real right here. So yeah. More easy games, I mean less fish, that's good, you got that. And then they even fodder Link. What, I don't know what is going on with you, and you can't finish some of the easy games like Linger in Shadows. What the hell is okay, all right. Wow, all right. So it's like Nothing Little Planet, like Chainsaw, you got it, okay. And then some bunch of more easy stuff. Bunch of more easy stuff. Mafia 2, if you finish that, would be great. And see, you put the time on magic orbs, which very, very weird. But okay. Yeah, so a bunch of other games. Yeah, imagine. Okay, and then Marvel Puzzle Quest. Nice. If you get the Infinity Gauntlet, that'll be great, but I'm not sure if you have the DLC, so that's a big deal for that. And then no way you're gonna platinum Marvel's Capcom 3. So and I'm not saying it because you're not gonna do it, but a bunch of easy stuff, and then a bunch of hard games that he's probably not gonna bother going back to, and then more easy stuff. And Crisis does take a while, but it's good you got that. And then some couple games he's not gonna bother finish. At least, please, at least finish Metal Slug. At least finish Metal Slug. Then that'll be super fantastic. But a bunch of other stuff. You got Shadow Mordor with no DLCs. You just platinum the game, kind of walked away with it, okay. And then Midway Arcade, which I don't see people getting that completed, so that's good you got that. And then if you get Mine Number 9, that'd be great. Got some Minecraft stuff with no DLCs. If you get the oh, you didn't even get the original Minecraft, you got the easy Minecrafts. Oh man, it's disappointing to look at right here. Ugh. And then Mini Ninjas, Phoenix Mirror's Edge, that'd be great. Some more easy stuff. Monkey King Heroes back. It's DLC for this? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. I guess. But and then we got Monster Jams. At least finish the Monster Jams if you can. And then we got Monster Bad, Monster vs. Aliens, okay. Nothing in Mortal Kombat. Can't even do DC Universe anymore. GP, if you get that, that'll be great. So you're almost getting there on that. And then a bunch of more easy stuff. My Brother Rabbit, okay. My Scream Sky Heroes, okay. Nero, more stuff that he can't do. And the Necro Terror, if you finish that'll be great. Just more easy. Never Alone. So you've put the work on Ni No Kuni too, but not the first one. So I don't know what's going on with this, but finish, at least finish the DLC. And then Nightmares from the Deep. And then Nubula, Numb Blast. If you get Numb Blast 100%, that'd be cool. I want to see some games like that done. Oceanhorn, okay. Then a bunch of other stuff. If you get Okami done, that'd be great. You need one more trophy for this. I don't know what you're doing, but please try to get that. The HD Zombies is good, you got that. And Orc Slayer, ooh, Pac-Man, what you got for Pac-Man? You almost got all Pac-Man done except Championship Edition 2. Ooh, nice. That's good right there. Just finish that, and then you mostly got the Pac-Man series. Oh no, you're missing that Game Arcade stuff. But yeah, so you need to get those also. Painkiller, I know there's online trophies and there's DLC online trophies, which is such a fucking major pain in the ass, but get if you get Painkiller, that'd be great. And then just a bunch of other easy stuff. Popo and Yaw, I'm pretty sure that takes a while, so yeah, I get that. A bunch of other easy games. I don't see anyone with Darts Pro Tour, so that's because you got that. You got Peggle 2, but not the first one. I mean, you should get both of them completed 100%. And then, so you got Persona 4 Dancing All Night, but I guess you will only get that because it's easy. But then everything else is just a bunch of, I don't know. It's like you have a lot of good stuff, like weird hidden gems. I guess I wouldn't say hidden gems, but like hidden gems enough that's easy or doable, and people won't know what it is until they play it themselves. It's like, oh yeah, it's a 1 out of 10. But it's like that's kind of all I'm seeing. And you got some a lot of imp not a lot of impressive, but like just some certain games that you've done that you actually put effort into. And like Planet 51, even like I know that's easy. I don't know why you didn't finish it, but okay. But you got Planet of the Eyes, you got some other stuff. Plants vs. Zombies, see that's good. That's good. Both Plants vs. Zombies. And you got Garden Warfare 2, no DLC, but not playing the first one. I don't know if you're gonna play the new one, maybe. We'll see. And then there's a bunch of other easy stuff. If you get Vita Pets, that'd be great. Nothing much on Prince of Persia, just some Forgotten Sands. You got, of course, you take the easy route, and then some bunch of other games you haven't done. Puss in Boots, Putty Squad. Putty Squad, I like the stack of Putty Squad, that's nice. And also the Legos were actually really good too. The more easy stuff, and then we have Rage 1 and 2, which you can borrow with them, so maybe, hopefully, you should finish those. You got Rain, that's good, and Rainbow Mode. Okay, see, there's another one right here. Rainbow Mode, that's you're putting a lot of work on that, so that's good. And this Rainbow Skies, if you finish that'd be great. And Ratchet and Clank's, so you didn't finish the first one. Oh, these are Vitas you haven't done. Okay, so you basically got everything but what? All four, what? No, all four ones here. Am I missing one? Am I missing one? Reboots, Crack in Time, All for One, Deadlocked. No, just probably just the Vitas. That's probably it, yeah. As far as I know, I think, yeah, that's basically it. So, yeah, you almost done Ratchet and Clank's. Finished the Raymans. At least it's the anniversary. It's like what? The 25th anniversary for Rayman or something like that, I think. If you finish those, that'd be great. And then if we have Red Dead Redemption, if you get those done, that'd be great. And I didn't even know Red Johnson Chronicles had a sequel. What the hell, man? But alright, if you finish those, that'd be great. You did Remember Me, so that's good. Resident Evil's what you have here. Just 5 and 6 with no DLCs done. Okay, but you got everything else. Operation Raccoon City, no DLC. That's mostly it. If you at least finish 4, which is the 15th anniversary of it. So if you get that'd be good. And then yeah, just finish Resident Evil. Can't do Resistance 2 anymore. That's kind of sucks. But you got both Resistance done. 3 and Burning Sights. That's good. And then what else you got? Prime, Brio, Riptide. You got Riptide 2, but not the first one. So maybe get the first one. Oh, you're playing Tomb Raider. Uh-oh. Maybe you should finish this then. So I don't have to complain about you getting going. That's it. Rocket League, great. Finish the DLC. You got the rugby games. If you get this golf game, that'll be great because you already got some golf games done. Saints Row, you got. Okay, you got mostly all the Saints Rows. You just need the DLCs. I don't think you have H's Man. I don't think I saw that. But you got all Sam and Max. That's good. Saw. Whatever this is called, you got that. And then Scott Pilgrim, if you get that'll be great. I know it's gonna be a pain. So you got the Sega Mega Collection, you just need the PS4 down. And then Sengen Kagura, if you get that'll be good. You got the first, you got one of them. Oh, you got two of them done. I didn't see that one. It's DLC for that, damn dude. But yeah, finish this Estival Versus, that'd be great. Finish Tomb Raider. You only pay one Shadows of Dan, that's good enough. You don't have to play the other ones. It's ridiculous with the game, skip anything. That's so bad. Sherlock Holmes, good. Shrek Forever After, and then some other games not gonna bother with. And then Silence, which is looks like it's very fast to do, but 21%, I don't know. Maybe, I don't know. Get Silent Hills, that'd be great. Can't do SingStar, I don't think so. Oh, this is PS3, yeah, you can't really do that. Singularity, if you get that, that'd be great. I'm pretty sure Ski-Doo's still attainable. You could probably still do that. Sleeping Dogs, good DLC. And then, yeah, finish the PS4, the DLC. And then Sly Cooper, you got almost everything but the Vita. So, yeah, get the Vita done if you can. And then Sniper Elite, wow, that's work. That's work right there. I like that. Okay, you got all the Sniper Elite stuff done. Just need to get four DLCs. That's it. And look at that. Once again, takes the easy one, and then not even bother with the other one, because you already know the first one takes a while to do. But hey, you got Sniper Ghost Warrior. If you at least get the first one, that'd be great. And then obviously the third one is just a yellow brick road to platinum, most likely. Snoopy's Grand Adventure, nice, you got that. Nothing much on Sonic's, just the fighters, just collection. I mean, it's really nothing much for me to see. If okay, I'll at least check, say, Sega's racing to do what you need left. And then Sound Shapes, good, you got all DLCs done. Soul Calibur, okay. Unexpected, you got Soul Calibur. That's good that you got it. South Park, finish that. That'll be great. Sparkle, spare parts. Okay, Spec Ops. That's putting work. Nice. And then nothing much on Spider-Man. If you get those done, that'd be great. You got SpongeBob. You're missing another SpongeBob game. If you get that, that'd be great. Splatterhouse. What do you need left on that? It's probably survival, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, almost all the Spirals done. You just need to finish the second one. So that's good. You got both one and three. A bunch of other easy games, and then we got Start the Party, which is I know it's easy enough, but I don't know why it's ultra rare. This is so weird. But then we got visual novels, a bunch of games. The Strange Brigade. I'm pretty sure this has like, I'm pretty sure this game's really good as far as Rebellion, because Rebellion's never really made really really good games, but this is one of those good games they made. So if you get that, that'd be good. Nothing much on Street Fighter, and I don't know, you can probably do Tekken, so Street Fighter X Tekken, so if you get that, that'd be great. Streets of Rage 2, you probably need hardcore, and I don't know what else, but I'm not gonna bother checking it. Bunch of other easy stuff. Summer Challenge, if you get that, that'd be great. Summer Stars, you got that, so nice. If you get Super Bomberman R, that'd be great. And then just a bunch of easy games. This is the game we just recently finished, 1 hour and 25 minutes. Holy crap! Maybe I should take a look on that. Yeah, Superstars Ultra. I know you can do that. If you get that, that'll be good. But I'm surprised you have that, but not the other one, the PS3. Then we got Super Weekend Mode. There's a bunch of easy games. Super Frog. Look nice, nice. And then a bunch of easy games. Telltale, Monkey Island, okay. Tearaway, nice. If you get Unfold, that'd be great. Yeah, if you get this Ninja Turtle game, you're almost done with that. So trying to finish that. You almost got, yeah, you got all Tekken's. Nice. Okay, that's good. You got the Tekken series done. You can't wait for the next one. If you get Teemo, that'd be great. Test yourself. I guess we can see what you need left on it. It's probably just the DLC you need to do. But if it's the DLC, you got videos, you can check those out. And then you got a bunch of other stuff. You got Spider-Man, which you haven't done. Maybe finish that. Just a bunch of other games. The Cave, okay, that's good. You got that. Chris Crusade. Pretty sure you can stack most, just like, what, three of these? You can do that. But, Darkness 2, Daytona Monsters, a bunch of other games, not gonna bother finishing. And then you got The Last of Us done, but no DLC. Uh-oh, that's not good. At least get remastered done. You need two more left. It's probably Grandma you need. We'll check on that. You got Legend of Korra, okay. Little Acre, Long Reach, a bunch of other stuff. Okay, The Park, Raven, okay, both Ravens. Revenge for Nova, if you get that'd be great. More Monkey Island, the Saboteur, you got that done, nice. And then the Shoot, if you get that'll be great. I know that's difficult. Simpsons, Smurfs, we got Ultimate Stacks on The Walking Dead. Holy crap! Okay, and then Witch of 100 Knife, if you get that done, that'd be great. Wolf Among Us, a bunch of other games. At least play Thor if you can. This War of Mine, I'm pretty sure it's easy. You can do that. Tiger Woods, you can't do that no more. What else? TNT Out of Shadows. Oh man, I'm pretty sure there's like online trophies for this, but if you get this done, you'll be good. Toe Jam or Earl, you're missing what, two more of the Toe Jam games. Nothing much on Tomb Raider. This is already disappointing that I haven't seen. Now you are playing Tomb Raider, but at least finish a Tomb Raider game, not just Lara Croft Go. But Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, if you get HD done, that'd be great. Transformers, nothing much, just Dark Moon, Toy Story, nice, and just a bunch of games. I don't think, can you even still do Blitz? I don't know if the last trophy is gonna affect you for 100%, because I know you can't get any more. And as far as trying is concerned, look at you playing Complete Story, gave up on it, and just bought it, and then continue playing 3. But alright, I mean, at least you finished the trilogy. It's just, you just need to finish Complete Story. True Fear, I didn't know those were 1 and 2, but you finished the second one, but not the first one. So finish the first one at least. And then just a bunch of other stuff. Uncharted, see what you got. They didn't even look like you didn't bother with the DLCs. Yep, no one bothered with the DLCs. And then just a bunch of other stuff completed, remastered. You can, yeah, just DLCs most likely, since you didn't do 2 and 3 PS3. That's good, you got all of them done. You're missing what, the Fortune one, which you can't really do now. And then you got the shitty Uncharted, well, not the shitty Uncharted, but the ripoff Uncharted. And then, oh my god, Uno, that's gonna take you a while. And I'm pretty sure you can actually do PS4. I don't know much about the PS4. I know PS3 is a big deal. And then a bunch of other games are good, at least good enough to play. Well, not up, I don't care about that. But Virginia, okay. And then Virtual Fighter, Little Chronicles, Walking Violet, I don't know what that is. And then a bunch of easy stuff. Welcome Park, if you get that, that'll be great. White Knight, I'm pretty sure the game's hard. Not sure, maybe. Oh look, another one who wants to be a million. Oh my god, I can't believe people actually play this. But alright, that's good, you got that. And then you got Winter Sports. If you get Winter Sports, that'd be great. And then Winter Stars also, yes. A bunch of other stuff. If you can, you put in work on Wolfenstein's, but it looks like you're only playing the easy, the ones that are doable enough that you want to do, because it doesn't seem to me that you have 3D or the reboot, which I don't know why you don't have those, but at least get those. If you get Wonder Boy, that'd be great. Pretty sure there's like one more Wonder Book you need to get, but if you get Dick's Nightcrawler, it'd be great. More easy stuff. And then nothing on Worms, but if you get some Worms done, like Crazy Golf, come on, finish that at least. I think like you're a big golf guy, so at least if you get that, finish it. And then WWE, just WrestleMania, and 2010, which is easy enough. And then what else? You got Young Justice Legacy, X-Men Destiny, okay, and Origins. If you get X-Blaze done, you can literally just cheat your way. You can platinum this in like probably 5 hours. Turn on the cheat codes, boom, 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 trophies will pop, boom, you would get it done. And then I saw that you're playing Zen Pinball 2, which I don't know why you were playing them, but okay. Don't know why you want to stack this and try it, but okay. I mean, it's up to you if you want to do that. But and then we got some other easy stuff. And surprised you're not playing any Japanese games, which I thought would be like a huge stack of Japanese games at the end, but I guess not. So if you get Zuma's done, that'll be great. So now we got to check your first trophy is Start the Party. Oh, okay, that's your first trophy. Oh, and did you even get it done? I don't know. I don't even know about checking. I mean, Kraken Time, that's your first platinum. So that's good. You got that. It's your first platinum. Sonic and Sega's All-Star Racing. What do you need left? Drive Around. Easy. Easy. Oh, so it's basically AAA. That's probably the only thing that matters the most. Yes, AAA is the only thing that matters the most. You probably can't even beat the Bonanza Brothers level. Maybe. I don't know. Splatter House. What do you need left? Oh, yeah. Survival. Yep. Collectibles and Survival. I mean, it's not that bad. Wow, really? I'm pretty sure. Describe yourself as Schultz says you. I'm pretty sure this is the one of the online trophies you needed. I don't know if this was an online trophy or just other ones, but yeah. I made videos for these, you can watch these, and then other than that, I don't know why you even bothered with this, but okay. I don't know much about that. If I knew what it was back then, I probably would tell you, but oh well. Last of Us, this is remastered. Yeah, remastered. We missing ground mode, yep. That's basically it. You basically got everything done but just ground mode, alright. So, final results. You may need a major cleanup and probably just only that. Always keep an eye on server closure games as you have too many unobtainable games. Maybe just a few more ultra rares to be on my level, also a few more genres, but the list looks pretty good, so I'll just give you a 6.5 out of 10. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.